Hello Guardians, the first weekly reset of August is here, and with that we have a new Destiny 2 hotfix, in which they fixed an issue where players couldn't unlock the appearance of the Solstice armor sets to transmog, and another important update is that they now have placed progress accelerators for players completing Solstice event challenges on 2nd and 3rd classes. Additionally, the new Relentless Momentum emblem is available for all. Just log in into your BungieNet account, head on to your profile picture, go to rewards, claim digital rewards, and finally, claim reward. The emblem is available for all players and you have until August 17, 2023 to claim it. There is also another emblem available for all players, which is called Heroes Welcome, and you have until July 31st, 2023 to claim it. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys later. Bye!